104 metres the journey down to the judge in the lap of the track. Here's the green light switched on. Lewis rolling. Race 6, Mount Gambier, they're ready. And away they go in racing, and down on the inside, Connie's Entity won the start from Double Vision. Here's the folded out three wide on the first turn, Slick Fernando, and Master Wall St. Fiona. Down the back they go, and taking over Slick Fernando on the outside from Connie's Entity second. Length away then came Double Vision, and back at the rear was St. Fiona. Off the back, and Slick Fernando got checked there, and Double Vision has got to the lead. In second place in Connie's Entity from Slick Fernando, but in the straight it's Double Vision winning. Connie's Entity got up for second, was unlucky third Slick Fernando, and fourth and last of all was St. Fiona. Ran into some trouble in the run there, Slick Fernando. Two Double Vision, the winner over one Connie's Entity and eight Slick Fernando. 2.18, and the race time there of 30 on 36 on race number 6 here at Mount Gambier. Yeah, Slick Fernando was up near the lead, might have got galloped on from behind, and unfortunately for that greyhound, but has finished off okay for third, but Double Vision got the break at that stage and has been too strong in the run.